Alright, it's getting late. It's getting late. Oh, God! It's getting late! Oh! Here we go. We hit okay. Nice. All right, we have cauliflower. Let's do all our little business runs today. Okay, 1 week from today, we are holding the Stardew Valley Fair in the town square. It's the biggest event of the year, drawing people from all across the country to our humble town. If you'd like, you can set up a garage display for the event. Just bring up to 9 items that best showcase your talents. You'll be judged on the quality and diversity of your display. The fair starts at 9 a.m. Don't miss it, Mayor Lewis. My display, huh? Ooh, buddy. A week. To show off my talents. Well, we got food from all over the year. Thank you. Hello, friend. How are you? I'm doing great. And how are you enjoying the game? I'll be trying it out tomorrow. Oh my goodness, Angel of Grace. There is quite literally a lot to do in here. What is that? A moral. And a chanterelle. Ooh. We can now complete another one of our things in there. Guys, if you don't know our friend Angel of Grace, she is a real girl gamer. Yes, a real gamer! Get over there. Definitely toss her a follow. Show her some love. We love what she has to do on her channel. She plays a variety of games just like myself. And it is great to see her. Yes, she's a real grill gamer, effing bomb. So real. Unlike myself in my bearded masculinity. Oh, look at that. We have artichokes. Well, I artichoke that right now. Lame joke. I know. Lame. Let's get our sunflower. Hogs! Hogs! What? Sunflower seeds. Did I just pick up sunflower seeds? Oh my goodness. We can make more sunflowers! We'll just put those in there. Let's take that bomb out of there. Some food. Let's take those out. This. You know, our clay is going to go into wherever the wood is stored. And there's food. Oh, mixed seeds. Yes, you guys go back there. And let's take this food. Oh my gosh, this game will be addicting for sure. Oh my goodness, Angel of Grace. To put it bluntly, yes, it will be an addiction. And I don't know where, like, you have an if you're a dude, every woman character has a chance to be waifued, I think. Because you can, like, create a family and such. But the interaction between your character and the character you're essentially trying to partner with, there is a whole social interaction between them for each character. Lurkin is great. Lurk McGurk for real, guys. You're jerking my lurk chain, aren't you? Aren't ya? Let's see. One of the green ales or algae. We'll put the pale, the white algae in there. This is like the buildings. Nope, that's the gems. Building stuff? Yes, building stuffs. We're gonna drop all of these fiber right up in there. Stupid Swedish keyboard making me type everything wrong. You tell it, Angel of Grace. You tell that keyboard. It's a bad keyboard. No. Stupid keyboard. Twisted your arm and you both play Black Desert. Nice. Nice. Were you guys streaming together? That would have been cool to see. Get good. Oh, my bad. My reading skills went down the drain just now. Oops, my bad, effing bomb. My bad, bro. I just called you a her. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Sorry. All right. Does anyone need the quartz? I don't think anyone needs quartz now. Gathering. 30 ore, huh? 30 copper ore. We could go buy that. And this is for Clint. Wait, who needs them? You can keep the ore after Clint inspects them. I forget who needs the ore. Jody wants a cauliflower. Oh, he was playing with while you were streaming? That's awesome. Let's see. Pam is thirsty. She wants a pale ale, and we do not have the brew or the hops or the wheat to do so. Crops, bring Demetrius a watermelon. That'll be in the summer. Summer! All right, it is 11 a.m. Let's get down there with the amaranth in tow. We're going to put our random thing here in there. I don't know how the totems work, so if you guys know how totems work, it would definitely be of a lot of advice, please. We're saving up to try and get our pickaxe into that iron-esque feel. Uh-oh, blueberries, berries, berries, berries. Berries, berries, berries. Berries, berries, berries. Nope. Dang it, Marnie, where the hell are you? Ugh, gonna get ready to bed, so be right back, 5-8. Gonna get ready for bed, so BRB, 5-ish minutes. Okay. Interesting. Let's see, let's look at the map. Where's Jody's house? My son is throwing a fit upstairs. He's probably gonna get it from me. Oh, Jody's house is the blue one. I just passed it. It's like right here. Found your house, Jody. And you're not home. You're probably up at Pierre's doing the whole gym thing. Let's go see. Let's go find out. Are you over at Pierre's doing the workout? What's here? Jody's birthday. We missed Elliot's and Penny's. Yep, all the ladies are up here working. Exercising can be fun. Thank you so much. My cows are going to love this. Breathe in. Breathe out. Yeah, look at it. She's over there just like sweating. Looks so delicious. Thank you. This is just what I wanted. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. Thank you. This makes my day really special. Hit up all the ladies and giving them gifts. Yeah! Oh, the goofiness. Oh, boy. It's funny, you can give them all fruit, and it's all good in the neighborhood. Now let's hit up our man Pierre here. What can and can't we sell? 140. Sunflower. Amorel. Mixed seed for nothing. 286 for those, though. Sugar. Add sweetness to pastries and candies. Too much can be unhealthy. Basic retaining soil. Has a chance of staying watered overnight. Mix into tilled soil. Yeah, if I hadn't sold that frickin', or bought them frickin' apples, we'd actually be on our way to having our, iron pickaxe right now. We'd have had that early on. But I goofed, man. I goofed. Oh, look at him. Spot on. Snatch and grab performance right there. Nice. Let's see. We don't have any more fruit. Tutoring Vincent and Jess today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. You go, Penny. You tell them. You are doing fan-friggin-tastic. Hey, bro. I ordered a new pair of shoes online. They're the same style, so I know they'll fit. Okay. Alright, we grabbed up some trash. Mines? Sure, let's do it. We can get a couple of feet. 'Til I fall asleep. Woo! My son is pissed. Let's see. I don't need this random bait or this random mix of seeds. That's food. To get rid of this random log here. Hey, what's up, voices?
Hey, you good to talk right now?
Yeah. Hey, guys, this is, Check Graphics. So if you guys get on Twitter and go to Check Graphics, this is somebody we have basically revamping our entire Twitch page.
Okay, so I showed you the key concept yesterday. I kind of stuck with it. I redrew it completely, so it's my own image, obviously. But I like where it is, and I think I have a color concept that you're really gonna like. So let me go here.
This sounds like this is gonna be fun.
All right, you see that?
Yes, I do. That looks nice.
The gray would change, obviously, but this is actually a vector image, which basically means I drew it myself. That way it's not going to get pixelated. Like, if I zoom in right now, yeah, it's pixelated like this, but it's not going to be when I'm done with it. So it'll be really, 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 really clear. And then the same color concept I put on the key, I put on the text as well. The background's going to be changed. That's not a big issue. I just wanted it there to show you real quick.
Okay.
So is this something you wanted to go forward with by chance?
Yeah.
All right, perfect. Oops, did not mean to do that. Now, in terms of rotation, let me turn off my music. In terms of rotation, did you want it just kind of like this, or maybe tilted? You could do straight up and down. I mean, the G should be readable, so I wouldn't suggest this.
Like, just left to right, as is.
Okay, so just perfect, like, horizontal like that?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, man. You got anything else for me that you needed?
Do I need to send you anything?
No. Nope. I just wanted to make sure you didn't have any more notes that you wanted to add in or anything like that.
Nothing at the moment. Again, still like the arcade and everything I still have going. I kind of just need like that one pattern for everything that I have on my page right now.
Okay. And did you send me what you needed? I can't remember what you needed to send me.
I probably did need to send you something, didn't I?
I think it was maybe the arcade thing you're talking about. I'm not sure what it was. I can't remember.
Okay, yeah, I can do that right now. There we go.
Okay, perfect.
That's what I had done.
And this is something you still want incorporated, or?
I kind of need it, like, packed down so it's not, like, so it's not so huge.
Okay, so you want to like this big, just a tiny little,
like something that could fit into my banners, so I could still have the banner coming out to the right, but it would be the same size as the banners, not take up the entire max size for a image on Twitch.
let's say we got a banner here. I'll just try to make sure. Oh, that's not a banner.
Sorry about my son, guys. He's pissed. He doesn't want to go to bed.
All right. So let's say we got a banner right here. So it's obviously just a really quick little thing. So you want it like this big? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. So it's like sitting on the side, and okay, then the banner is essentially whatever the topic of the banner is on the right.
Is this the only image they sent you of it too?
No. That was actually done through a friend of mine. The arcade. That's the best arcade cabinet I had done. And the other guys was just quite literally, it was an all black outline with a color on the side for my name.
Yeah. The only thing I can't stand is that little corner right there that I just...
Oh, yeah, I ended up drawing it in. Yeah, I ended up taking a picture of it myself. I'm sorry about that.
Oh, no, that's all good.
I wonder if I have the original still. Let's see.
No. I don't...
There's arcade machine. Let's see.
I think what we can do is maybe... I want to try to work it into the background maybe a little more because it looks really... It looks like it would be really cool just kind of chilling in the background. You can see it, but it's not like the
primed crap. That'd be fine.
Okay. Thanks. Because what I'm thinking... This is obviously... I'm just giving you my creative feedback, but... let's see here.
Alright. What is that? It's black and it's got a little star on it. What slime is this? Whoa, we hit it for 112. Oh my god, it's huge HP. A magnet. I will take that, sir. Yeah. I have a small magnet. Now I have two regular magnet rings. Righteous. Righteous. Righteous.
Alright.
Eat chocolate cake. Yes. I mean, who's not going to eat chocolate cake? Unless you're allergic to it. And even then, they're still probably going to try it.
You don't know you're allergic till you have it. Alright.
I'm in a slime dungeon or something.
What's perfect is these two things, the key I made you and the arcade, actually have the same... It looks to be the same exact yellow. Almost. Like, very close. If you want to look at it right here, this is... That's pretty much as close as you can really get.
Yeah, that's fine.
I didn't even mean for that. That was an accident. I'll take it. Okay. What I'm thinking about doing, and let me try something real quick. You can continue with what you're doing.
No, that backpack is open already. So we were here already. Bomb? Aw, snap. That's happening right now. Oh my god, what is this? Yeah, I'll pick up another one.
What would you think about having this in the arcade instead? Or not the arcade, but the game itself.
That that would be fine either way.
I mean, if you gotta, you know, it's kind of like you gotta revamp, you may as well put the new logo in there, you know?
True.
Might be a little confusing to have two different logos on the same thing.
True.
I'll play around with it. See what I can do there. And then that's all the stuff I had for you. I just wanted to get your approval on the logo before I move forward. That's a typical thing I do, so.
No, you fell asleep.
What happens? I'm going to go ahead and call you later.
Okay.
Once I get some more stuff done here, and I will show you in a bit. I don't think it might not be tonight. I don't know. I got a lot going on tomorrow, so we'll see.
All right.
We'll see. But,
and you have a good night too, Angel of Grace.
But it's good talking to you, man.
It was good talking to you too.
Yep, and I'll see you later.
Later, man. And Ivy Spiel, you have yourself a good night as well. Guten Nacht. You know, Guten Tag, Guten Morgen, Guten Nacht, wherever you folks are. Oh my god. You're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious. Someone was searching your pockets. I knew no idea how much money they took. They ran away as soon as I approached. Be careful. Oh. Not much. Didn't take a lot. Ooh, we got some aquamarine. Oh man. Okay, we'll put some regular fire quartz in there. Or no. We'll put both those in there. Okay. I don't know what you things are, but you're just random stuff. You're the random stuff crafts thing. Let's see. Ooh, we can create a ring of yoga. Occasionally shields the wearer from damage. Occasionally? Works in streams, lakes, and the ocean. Wow, okay. Life elixir. Wow, that's nice to have. I would love to have those. Oil of garlic, one oil. You know what it is, you know. Alright, we're gonna go right on into the cave. We're going. Come over here, let's grab some food items. Have enough in food items. And oh, looky, looky, at all of these goodies. Oh my gosh. Away with this thing in my face. Said he's gonna stop by tomorrow since he's gonna be in the area.
He can see my Furby. What is he doing tomorrow? He's going somewhere.
I don't know. I think he's seeing friends here in the neighborhood, somewhere around us. Probably the ladder. over his dude. I don't know. Cameron said, "What's a Furby?" Yep. You guys remember what Furbies are, don't you? Those ridiculously annoying little toys that you gotta teach English. And essentially, you can teach it all the bad words. It's pretty hilarious.
I'm getting
that one that
dude had on.
Yeah. Omni-geode. Cameron said like a dumb little baby robot. Yeah. Okay, we got this, guys. Come on, we're eating up all these grapes. Come on. Done with this area. Eat that. Eat that blackberry. Dwarf scroll number 3. Hey, I got my own scroll. Don't know. On and off. Really? Like our house doesn't look decent? Thank you. Alright, those aren't bad guys. Okay. And let's get rid of the fire. Can we make anything? Really, that's sap turns into basic fertilizer. Between noon and 2, he'll know tomorrow. Set up there. Let's see. You know what? We could eat that. Love you too, babe. For the 8 health. See if there's anything good. One random iron. We don't need it. Oh, look, it's gold. Want all this gold. Wow, so much iron. Alright, we're gonna run up real quick. We're gonna run up here. I hope there's nothing bad. Yes, there's some more quartz. Magma geode. Geode! Do I have two types? Oh my god, the quartz we picked up is times 3. Perfect. Wow! Wow, let's rush back here, take that, and get the hell out of here. Goodbye. Ooh, I want that, so we're gonna eat this. Boom!
Ready. I actually just had a real quick question because I wanted to get your opinion on something real quick because it's completely, I just had like a little bit of an idea, but it's completely the other direction from the arcade thing that you were talking about. This is completely fine if you don't want it like this, but I'll just show you. I'll show you here. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Would you want something this simple?
The the key with my name or under around it?
Yeah, and I'm talking for the... This is like a Twitter banner right here.
That's not bad.
Okay. And I was thinking maybe put the links right here.
The links for all the yes. social media?
You got like your Twitch icon, Twitter icon, and let's say YouTube icon, and the names down here.
Okay. That'd work.
Also, just realized I need to do this. And then what we can do, we'll have this gigantic in the background.
Oh man, we are doing good, folks. Yeah, eat up all of that good food. Get healthy again. There's so many enemies. Floor 110. Rush over here. Rush over to Gus and them. Space boots. That is such an awkward thing, but okay.
You wanted YouTube too, correct? I think that's right.
Yeah.
Yep. I remember now. I knew that. Many clients at once. It's annoying sometimes. I mean, it's a good thing, but it's just gets hectic in my head. Alright.
Also, I would say there's a thing, considering you are a graphic design artist as well, there's another group I'm affiliated with that's doing things similar for smaller streamers as well. Collection Gaming Network, if you haven't heard of them. I'm pretty sure you could pull in a lot of market there as well, because they do have a section for design artists.
So what are you saying? Like they design stuff for people, or they're like a stream team?
What, Collection Gaming Network?
Yeah, what is this network?
It's essentially they're trying to help promote smaller streamers. So essentially right. They take your Twitch, your Hitbox, your YouTube Gaming, whatever, and you can add your stream. So you can embed it into your channel. They have a forum so you can talk about games, art, anything. It's essentially like Reddit with the attachment of your stream being available and your YouTube videos. You can feature them and showcase them. So it's another social networking site. They've only been around for about a year now, almost a year. And about 4,000 streamers in 6 months created accounts. It's free to do. And you can get on there and basically start networking with other gamers and like-minded people.
Okay.
It's really nice. And I would say it'd be amazing to have another... Like it would be nice to have a big name who's basically made themselves, in your case, available for a gaming, a like-minded community that's invested in games, where I could say, hey, I got this guy's artwork, check it out, what do you guys think? And basically showcase what you have, and then you could also share your ability with the community and basically discuss, you know, who you work with and your skill.
I'll look into that. Thanks, man.
Hey, not a problem. It's like-minded people always want to help each other out. What? A mallet? You can get hammers? Oh, that's... Okay, that's considered a club. Okay. What else can I get? That's still Falcon. Still looking good, though.
How about something like this, then?
would work.
Okay. That works for the Twitter banner?
Yeah.
What would you say if... Let me get one of my panels here. Don't worry about this. It's just one of my panels I'm using for size reference. Yeah, I cheat a little bit, but it works. May as well get the perfect size panel every time.
Yeah.
Let's see here. So what I'm thinking is, and you got like the gigantic panels right now. Like you're pushing the size limit. I know that much.
Yeah, and I wanted to cut it down to just, you know, having like a rectangular banner for
something
a
like
lot
this.
Of it, and all of it to be uniform.
So you want things? Okay. So what I was gonna suggest, getting to talk right now, was gonna be, this is your theme. So for example, if I wanted to this is just for example, of course.
We're getting close on the cave insects here. Only 8 more and we've got it. I still laugh. There's a creature in here called Dougies. I'm going to do the Dougie and take out 21 more of these things.
Then you're going to bulge.
1,000 slimes.
Style 81. Something like this for a panel?
Yeah, that would definitely work.
Okay. I'm actually going to get the key to pop out just a little more. Oh yeah, that's perfect. And then we'll do
like,
a drop shadow.
Because like even my affiliates, like affiliation with like Operation Supply Drop and like CGN. I feel like I don't have something that's just uniform across the board.
Oh yeah, this will 100% help with that. Yeah, I know exactly what you're saying with teams and stuff like that. That's one of the first things they look for. I used to be, for Noble, I used to be the guy who recruited people onto the stream team, or who would put people on the stream team. And that was one, like, literally, if they didn't have stuff that was matching, it was a real, it wasn't like a, I'm not going to go with them, but it was a pretty big hit to me.
Yeah, it's annoying for me, because, like, I've been trying to play around with things even on my own, and it's
not easy.
It's very time-consuming, so I'm like, that's it, screw it, you know? Like, I'll get with somebody, and we can make, you know, a one-panel-fits-all type thing.
And you have Photoshop, right? CS6?
I have, like, a really generic copy of it. Like, I have
CS6, right? You told me that, I think.
I have, like, the CS6 mobile version.
Oh, okay. Well, all you got to be able to do is edit a text panel, and you'll be able to do everything.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, I'll send you the PSDs, no problem.
If you can
see right here, this is a text panel. All you gotta do is just double click that and type whatever you want. It's gonna be preloaded for you.
Thank you. Oh my goodness.
Nah, could be an issue. So, this good as the panel then?
Yeah, that's great as a panel.
Okay.
There we go. Let's throw our monster loot into the crate. Let's drop an emerald. That quartz, 2 of these. Wow. Let's drop that sap.
Hey, let's look at how organized I'm not. See, the only problem with my methods of organization is that I have 3 monitors here, and I could literally, I kid you not, I save everything on my desktop right away, just kind of like this. So whenever I create something, as you can see, this is all work I did today. I'm just this monitor right here. I can fill all 3 32-inch monitors in less than 3 days, just full of files. And so if I don't organize everything once a night, it's mayhem.
Oh, jeez.
It's the worst because, I mean, I'm not very good at titling things either. I'm okay at it, but so.
For like when you're working on people's work, you'll just like, well, yeah. This all goes to this person folder.
Yeah. Well, if it's one folder, like right now, I'm making you a folder. Boom. That's in the folder. Easy. This guy's all one guy. This guy is all one guy. This guy's all one guy.
Jeez.
This guy's one guy. Yada yada. I mean, there's a few games in there and stuff like that, but it's all freaking hectic. See here. So I'm gonna actually organize right now.
Are the grapes not coming through? I don't understand.
One of the biggest things people forget when I say the hourly thing, I'm not just designing it during that whole time. There's a lot of stuff that goes into it. Designing's, I heard a saying one time that I totally agree with. Graphic design is only 60% design, and it's like 30% research and 10%. God knows what.
Creativity.
Whatever comes up. I'm saying the 10% is like the emergency stuff. Like, I lose a file, gotta refind it, gotta organize stuff, make a folder. It takes up a lot of time after a while.
We are now a cowpoke. Ooh, achievement unlocked.
Oops.
Hey.
Okay. So.
Getting cold. Well, relax. He knows we got two little gremlins.
Yeah.
That's because Mommy Jackie keeps everyone locked up in their rooms. Minus the cats.
Do you play H1Z1?
On and off, yeah.
You got to try out the culling.
I actually played that in the early access alpha
this past weekend.
Yeah, and I got my copy, and I'll be playing that now starting tomorrow. Because I thought it came out on the 8th, and then...
Yeah, they released it early today. I subscribed to them and added to my wish list, and I was playing a game of CSGO. And do you know how CSGO works, where if you leave, you get a ban?
If you lose, you get a ban?
No, if you leave, you get banned.
For
24
hours.
Well, you can get an hour, 24 hours, 7 days. My next one for leaving was 7 days, and I saw the pop-up come up that they just released it. I immediately killed a teammate, left the game, got a 7-day, and downloaded it and played it instantly.
Dude, that, like, the culling, I was all over it for 2 days.
It's fun. I wish I would have known that it was a thing until – I didn't know until –
I wish I would have known sooner, like earlier today when I was checking my email, because I didn't get the 2 o'clock email that got sent out. It hit my email around 5:30, 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
And it said it had been sent 3 hours ago. And I don't know why email is working like regular mail nowadays, but it was always instant, like within 5 minutes. Not, hey, a couple hours later, it's going to hit my system. You know?
It's like my taxes.
And I just laugh about it because I was like, oh my god, this is great!
Yeah, it's fun. I played it today. I had some good fun with it.
I tried chasing Fairlight Excalibur in wins. And I got 10 wins by the end of the day, and he got 65. But I started getting good on day 2.
They have. Do they have leaderboards or no?
I don't know. He was keeping track of his wins and his title.
Yeah, that's what I did with H1Z1. I was top 10 for most wins for a really long time.
My man Ice Prime does that. Him and his 5-man BR team. He set up a pro battle royale team. He did tryouts and everything for like 3 days and gave everyone in his community a shot and was like, all right, teams against teams, the best have been picked, and if you can beat these guys, you earn your slot on a team. And essentially He has like, in a way to think about it is like varsity and JV, like, and then the backup squad for anyone who can't make it.
Yep.
Which is crazy, but it's so good.
I made Summit's team. That's pretty much all I could say.
That's awesome, dude.
Yeah, and the showdown, I played in the showdown. We got second place.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Yeah, that was fun.
For the, you're talking about the big tournament, yeah?
Yeah, the showdown tournament with, like, I think there's six different big streamers that had their own teams of 10. And a couple streamers teamed up, and they had, like, teams of 5 each. I was on Summits. He had a team of 10, and we did good. Not good enough.
Wow, that is crazy.
It was fun. It was super fun.
I'm trying to pull up, like, trying to make sure my internet's working. I'm trying to pull up a Twitch directory right now, guys. See how bad Fairlight and those guys are on me. Because me and Satellizer went at it about a dozen times yesterday. And we did real... Or not yesterday, but the last day. And me and him went in against each other like 5-6 times. And it was like 50-50. I'd win or he'd win. But he would get me if he had a gun first. It didn't matter. Oh my god, Cream's playing. I haven't seen him on here yet. Oh my goodness. Meeting him was a lot of fun. Oh wow, look, there's a lot of names I haven't seen play this game now. Up, oh, Typeforce is in there. DJ Knight is in there. What? The Hunter Wild. Uh-oh.
Take down a website real quick. Ooh, update later.
Oh my goodness. That and I've been referred to go check out Fiverr. Like Fiverr.com or something?
Never.
No, and I was like, there's some cool people on there, but...
A lot of sketchy people on there. Don't do it.
There's a lot of awkward people.
It is not worth it, I promise. I've literally invested money just to test it, and it was not a good experience.
It's 7:30 in the morning. I could either go to the dungeon. Let's see... We're doing pretty good with the ladies. Emily's got two gifts for the week. Marnie needs some more gifts. Robin needs another gift. It's Thursday. Sebastian. And, like, we need to start getting hearts on everybody, but Emily's the girl to be. She is going to be the waifu. We've been giving her emeralds and amethysts. Man, I'm working hard for this relationship. Isn't it the saying, a diamond's a girl's best friend?
I thought it was like anything shiny.
Oh, anything shiny?
I don't know.
Hey, I could say I could see that. I could see that. Anything shiny. Is a girl's best friend. The wife's agreeing. Yeah. Yeah. That's because I'm sweating so much. No. Oh, jeez. Isn't there a guy that's usually down? Oh, only on rainy days. That's right. Yeah. I love you too. So many blackberries. Oh my god. I'll never go hungry. Dude, I think I'm gonna hook you up with some trail mix if I have the chance.
Me?
Yeah, there's just blackberries everywhere. Have you checked out Stardew Valley at all?
No, never heard of it.
Have you played Terraria or Starbound?
No.
No?
No, I have not.
Essentially a retro feel to a game. Your grandfather passes, gives you a farm, and essentially you join a community because you leave your computer job to go live on this farm and be a part of the community to get away from the daily grind. Well, in that case, what up, Scott Plants? How you doing, buddy? Yo, genetic freak. Hey, I just happen to like blackberries, okay? It's not a race thing. Man, why is it always a race thing when it comes to fruit? But anyway, you get this farm, and you can either like grow your farm, like vegetables and stuff. You can go fishing. You can go mine the local mine shaft. There's so much you can do. And then there's little like places we haven't seen yet, and we're like 40 days in the game.
Jeez.
But each day is like, I don't know, it's like maybe 10-15 minutes. Mm-hmm. And each season is 28 days long. So,
jeez.
So yeah. Hmm. Many monsters around us, you must be patient if you wish to discover them. I should probably check the TV sometime. There is a fortune teller and a weather forecast. Just saying. Sup, my bearded brother? It's going really, really good, Scott Plants. It's going real good.
Let's see here. Who's... shoot, I don't remember his name.
We're okay. Speaking with our, Oh, wait, that's right. Ah, that's right. I forgot to accept the gold for these ones.
So funny, because I have another client that is very similar looking to you.
Oh, yeah?
It's honestly messing with my head a little bit.
Really?
Talking to... Yeah, like...
Who
you
is
guys
he?
Have, I mean, I think his beard is, like, gray, but it's pretty similar, and then you guys just look kind of similar. He's older than you, though. What?
Oh, he's not my twin?
Not your twin, but he could pass as like your dad.
Oh god.
in the most non-weird way possible. Let me find him. His name is Old Tag here. I don't know if you're gonna... Probably not. Sent mail. Oh wait, I used the other email, didn't he?
I get over there? How do I get down? I found out how to get down there. Giggity.
Okay, maybe you guys don't look exactly like, but he's got some similar traits. Maybe it's just a beard, I'm not sure. If you look at my screen here, this is him. But it's legitimately messing with my head a little bit because you guys are both bearded.
Oh wow, almost. Wow. That's pretty crazy.
You guys have pretty similar features, and so like I keep on being like, okay, this is him and this is him.
Wow.
I'm almost gonna make like the picture for your guys' folder, your faces or something.
That's hilarious.
Stop messing with me. Oh, let's close that.
That is crazy, man.
Weird. You guys both applied on the same day too.
Oh my god.
It didn't already get weird enough.
Wow, that's pretty hilarious. That is too funny.
Hey, I organized my desktop again. It'll literally be the exact same way it was in about 10 hours. Alright, all the clients up here. Oops. Shoot. Oh wait, no, I did it right. In here, and
we wanted that treasure chest, guys.
Mustache.
Hey, we got a carp. We need one. We got a geode. Hell yeah. Let's go fishing here more often. Oh my goodness.
Deuces.
We got trash.
What is this banner? What the heck? I do not remember making that.
That was in your moment of no sleep?
Oh, there's like, I bet you about 50% of the designs I make, I don't remember making them. It just happens so often to me. Okay.
Oh, a perfect new carp record, 35 inches. Woo!
Okay, so wow. The preview, we need that for old tag. That can go. To that.
A wood skip.
Organized, let's go. Okay.
Finally organized everything.
Yeah, finally. Let's get all the apps back. And the thing is I'm like really OCD about everything. It's the weirdest thing that, of anything, like I don't keep anything clean, but I'm OCD about it. It's just the weirdest thing. Like I have to be OCD about my dirtiness. Or about my my unorganizedness. I have to be an organized, unorganized person. That's pretty much how I gotta be.
Yeah, you have an order to your chaos.
Yeah. I kinda. I need an order to my chaos.
Oh my goodness. Come on. Come on.
Okay.
Ah, more Joja Cola. I don't even want the Joja Cola. Everyone hates Joja Cola in this area. Actually curious if I could catch the bus and leave this town for like a nearby area. That's a maybe.
Do you make a picture that's square or your wallpaper? How ugly will it look? Let's see. Oh, okay. Well,
if we make a picture that's square.
Trying to figure out how to make my wallpaper not look so stretched. Is there a way? I think there is.
You can stretch to fit, or you can make it, like, not stretched. You can just make it, and it'll fit it to the original size, unfortunately.
Top background. Yeah, I mean, it's a square picture. I have no other way of getting it. Oh, fill. Okay, this will work. Fit? Hey. Here we go.
You and the missus?
Yep. And the missus is... two misses.
Oh, you and your missuses.
Missuses. Yep. Let's see.
Wow, I forgot about all these mushrooms on my person. Why do I have all these mushrooms? I know we got these blueberries from picking them up like this. That's an early fall treat. Obviously, these blackberries are going to come in handy when we go down into the mine. So we have 72 of them for no reason at all. It's perfect. Perfect.
Okay.
It means we could eat 5 of them and be okay. Oh, wait. Correction. That's energy. Health, we'd eat 12 of them to get all our health back. 13. And we need more than that to actually replenish all of our energy, but we get... Oh, wait. Correction. No, we don't need that many. We only need, like, 10 to replenish our energy. But that's okay. That's clearly okay. So, Scott Plants, have you been checking out the culling lately?
Wait, what the heck? Why did it go back? Shoot, I must have to save it. Pain in the ass. There we go. Save changes. Alright. Let's crap out Facebook. Not Facebook.
Computer. My goodness. So many berries, man. I've never noticed that I could pick bushes before, so I missed out a long time. I missed out since I've been playing this game. I've only just figured out I can pick bushes. Oh my goodness. I could have been done with so much a long time ago. So much. Oh man. It's like 7:30 p.m. I'm just like foraging and picking up so much. Also, are you still running the server, Scott Plants? Because a lot of folks said that we were actually in the negative. So I was curious about that. Because if that server doesn't need to be up anymore, then we don't have to have it up anymore. If it's like that. If it's in the negative like that.
Let's tap. Boom. Set. Let's tap background. Hey, there she is. I like this one better. Where are you? There it is. Right, okay, back to graphics.
Let's rush home now.
Now that I'm done being OCD about stuff. Okay. What's this? Isley. Honest Gaming. File sent. Game key.
I didn't do it, I promise.
Design started. Old tag. Here. Design started.
Wow, we've filled up the whole thing here. Wow. That's nuts.
Alright. Good news is I can probably have everything done by tomorrow, honestly. That's how my day is going to go. I got really lucky today. Because we're moving. Did I already tell you I'm moving? Yeah, I did. I had to set up my new internet today, which is always a dreaded call. And I didn't realize that the apartment actually takes care of TV and internet. And it actually covers the high-speed package, which is 150 up and 10... Or sorry, 150 down and 10 up. And I said, what would it cost to get the... It's like the... I don't remember what kind. It's like super, super high-speed or whatever, which is... It's 250 up, 250 down. And they're like, that's going to be $15 a month extra. And so I would only have to pay $15 a month for cable TV with recording and 250 down, 250 up internet.
Jesus Christ.
So I'm like, yeah, I think I'll do that.
So. Dude, that is insane. Could you imagine if you paid extra, like for what you pay for internet now there? Your speeds would probably be phenomenally ridiculous.
Yeah.
Speeds that you wouldn't even need at that point.
Yeah. If I don't even need 250 up or 250 down. Like, that's complete overkill, but it's awesome, though, because then I can never have to worry about my internet again, ever. Because I push it right now. It's my upload is, like, 4.5, and my bit rate is, like... 3,800. So I've got some very little breathing room right there. Now I can.
Well,
I
your bit rate is 3,800. You don't even need 3,800 because partnered streams max out at 3,500. Non-partnered max out at 2,500 on Twitch.
They must have changed that then. It used to not be like that.
No, you can ask, like, when you're partnered, you can ask for 4K. Plus resolution, yeah. But there's literally only a handful of streamers that ask for that 4K. Lyric is one of them. I think maybe Dan's game streams in 4K, but I'm not, I can't be, you know, quoted on that.
I could probably do it with my new internet.
Yeah, I know, right? For me, I only have a 5 megabyte upload speed, and I run at 2200. I'm close to pushing the max, but with how our internet works here in this apartment complex that I'm in, because we're all in like townhouse apartments, yeah. It fucking sucks.
Okay. Your
yeah, I'm gonna
now.
Have to probably let Bloodcrow know about that server being in the negative, because he's the one who put the server in his name, but everyone who had donated money, essentially, it all went to that account. So I gotta let him know that it's in the negative, but somehow is still up and running while negative. So he might even have to pay that just to close out on the account with the with game servers, which is crazy.
You have a negative balance. You gotta, before you close out, you have to, no matter what the site is.
Yeah, and that means someone who had access bumped. Someone said it was a couple of folks had checked and said it was already in the negative from what they could see. That's crazy. $3 are left. Okay, I'll have to let Bloodcrow know ASAP, so that I'll be emailing him and letting him know as soon as we're done. And I still have to, it's crazy, I still have to send my email out to my university and all that to let them know that I'm willing to work for charity if they have an online side of things, because I would love to help out a charity doing what we do here, guys. It would be awesome. It's just a problem with saying, hey, I want to work for this charity, even if it's just during your guys' events. People are like, oh, well, you need to pick one charity and stick with it. And, well, you don't understand what I do then. Have you had those issues before?
Me?
Yeah.
Not really. I've always either, like, I always do one at a time. Like when I said I did the 6-hour stream, I only did it for Rooted Warriors. Then I did another stream for only Operating Supply Drop. Then I actually did one stream where all the proceeds went to, like, when you donated, you voted on a charity, and it was Operation Supply Drop, Wounded Warriors, and St. Jude's Children's Hospital, St. Jude 1.
Oh, nice.
So, it was whatever one they voted for, they got it. Or, sorry, got the money. And
okay,
so,
whichever,
and then I matched
whichever
it. Yep.
Votes won. That is
so
awesome.
It's a good idea. It worked really, really well. People love that idea.
Yeah, and that's how how, like, Games Done Quick operates when they do, like, their bonus incentive streams and stuff. Like, hey, for this incentive, we can either name characters, or we can do these extra little glitch runs, or we can do this or that. And I love when they do that stuff. It's so cool.
Yeah.
Did I eat the cauliflower? Oh, my God. Please tell me we didn't eat the cauliflower. I think I ate the cauliflower. Oh, wait, never mind. We turned in the cauliflower.
Oh, is this CGN? Is that that group you were telling me about?
Yeah. CGN is a collection gaming network. What up, Commander Amaro? How have you been, man? What kind of game is this? If you like Starbound or Terraria, you guys will like this stuff. It is a retro throwback with a much, much better feel. Essentially, Starbound is created... this game is created by the same folks who created Starbound, Zaviant. Or, not Zaviant. Fuck. I'm thinking of The Culling right now. That's why I said Zaviant, guys. We'll be playing The Culling tomorrow. I cannot wait. We'll be playing The Culling for a very, very long time. With, you know, additional streams of, you know, Stardew Valley and potentially other stuff, you know, for a little bit at a time, but we're going to be focusing on the culling 100%. Except for when Persona 5 comes out in the summer, and then, well, we'll be playing 100% of Persona 5 and then coming back to the culling. It'll self-cancel when clan pay can't pay next month. Okay, Scott Plants, that sounds good. You like Starbound? This is made by the exact same folks. Essentially, your grandfather passes, gives you the deeds to this place, and, well, you decide to leave your deadbeat computer job because you hate life, and you come here. Wow, fishing got us so much good stuff. That is crazy.
Did Adware?
Adware, I didn't do it.
That's so annoying. I don't even know how I got it. I didn't even click anything.
Alright, we have like 13, 14, we have 21 geodes. Let's go pop all these babies open. It's like giving candy to a baby. Ooh, and our girl Emily is definitely gonna love the aquamarine. Oh, yeah. There we go. A cockle. Okay. Well, we have some goodies to give to the ladies. Let's see, what do you do in this? Build, explore, battle, what's the mission? Okay. Through your skills, you can farm like crazy, okay? You can go mining in the local mine. You can forage and pick bushes and plants and all that good stuff. You can go fishing. And combat happens in the mine only right now. We don't know how deep the mine goes either. We've already hit floor 100, but that's freaking crazy that it's still going. I thought it would be, like, shorter, but I was wrong. This game also has a social system. You can waifu, you can hook up with a partner, and have a family. You can have children and name those children. Not to mention, when you get into your farming, different places in town, there's a carpentry shop. They open up to upgrading your house and expanding your farm to having silos, a barnyard, a slime house, all sorts of cool stuff. But you have to have the gold for it. You have to have the gold. And a lot of stuff is like 10,000 gold. Hell, even the second backpack with 32 slots is 10,000 gold. So we're working towards that with the backpack in mind.
You got pretty close specs to me.
Oh, for hardware?
Yep.
Yeah, I've made invested improvements.
Yeah.
I've invested that video card. We actually used to have an R9 290, like an AMD card, and it was incompatible with my system.
Oh, jeez.
So we crashed a lot the first 6 months. I feel like I would have been partnered with World of Warships, but that's okay. We did a lot of work.
The NVIDIA GDX 980, is that the MSI one?
The 980 Ti?
Yeah.
Yeah.
MSI GeForce.
It works like a dream. I've got a dream.
I've got two 970s. Mine. I was wondering if they seem so similar. I knew they had 980s, but I didn't know about Ti, 6 gigabytes, anything. Then, terabyte hard drive, I got you whopped in the hard drive department. RAM, pretty much same. I don't have liquid cooling. I use fans personally. What's that MOBO thing?
MOBO motherboard.
Oh, what? I knew that.
I shortened up motherboard so I could. A train is passing through Stardew Valley. Oh my goodness, a train?
We have the same exact processor. And my motherboard is an MSI Gaming 5. I don't, the 4G one. I don't know if that's better or worse.
I have no clue. I'm a noob
all
when
I know
it comes
is it's
to...
got three PCI slots. That's all I care about.
It's got how many?
Three PCI. So I got two graphics cards, which are two 970s, and then one Evermedia live capture device, which is for a console gaming if I wanted to do it.
I'm using a splitter with the Elgato capture card.
I used to have an Elgato, yep. The only thing I hated was, and I don't know
Scott
if you have this, but there's a
channel.
Delay between, there's a 1.5 second delay between the gameplay. I don't remember.
Hey, Scott Plant, how you doing, buddy? Voice.
So, yeah. By the time, if you react to somebody killing you, you
I said it was easier
to
talk
five seconds too fast on stream.
Yeah, I've got about a 4 second difference right now, which is, it's the only downside to having this card, but I experienced an Xbox One for the very first time, playing Homefront the Revolution Beta and The Division Early Access.
How'd that work out?
Oh, they were both really nice. No! Okay, let's give her the emerald.
Alright. I think I have all your panels. You single-handedly probably doubled the record of amount of panels I've ever made for one person.
Sorry, I just wanted to
No, it's all good.
Just condense everything so that way everything looked neater, you know?
You have a shit ton of panels.
Yeah, and it's like stuff I'm affiliated with, which is fine. I don't mind my affiliations. Yeah. I can put those to the side or keep them in the middle and just put affiliates or affiliated.
Yeah, the sponsors themselves, like, for example, No Scope or Dollar Beer Club, I'm not making panels from those simply because, one, the names are all way too long and they'll just look really ridiculous, and two, you're going to want to have their artwork there. They usually, typically, they don't like it when someone makes artwork for them unless they're working with them or whatever.
Yeah, and I'm actually I meant to pull down the Dollar Beard Club one and leave like as a timed link in the channel.
Yeah.
But you know, it is one of those things.
Things happen. Alright. What's that?
But thank you so much, sir, for the artwork and taking the time to work with me and talk with me even live here. What are you doing? Let's see. Do you get skill points or do your skills go up doing actions? Yes. Your skills... Okay. These skills, the more you do stuff, you'll eventually level up here. And when you get to this fifth marker, you get choices. You know, do you want this skill to have this ability or this ability? What do you want? And usually it's like for foraging, you know, chance for double harvest of forged items, or do you want things to cost more, have like a 25% increase?
Alright, I just sent you all your panels if you wanted to put those on now or later, I don't care.
I'll do those tomorrow. I'll do a whole revamp for tomorrow.
Let's see here.
Who is that? Oh... Wow. Okay. I don't know who Manu de Carvalho MDC really is, but apparently he's a musician. That's following us on Twitter. I will say sweet.
Oh, those guys. You'll get a lot of those. I get those quite often. For some reason,
fine.
Musician, yeah, that, it's fine to me. It's musicians, and there's a couple actors, and then there's the business consultants.
Yeah, I hate the business consultants, I really do.
They'll freaking follow anybody they can, and it's annoying.
I have realtors!
I feel like I get a DJ, like, every day to follow me. It's the weirdest thing, like, a DJ a day will keep the doctor away.
Hey, Scott Plants, do you want a DJ for us? It'll keep the doctor away.
DJ.
So.
Because like Twitter, just DJs and real estate agents and businesses, like when the follows start rolling in, that's like all I've been getting recently.
I've been getting actors. I've been getting political types and charities recently.
Weird.
Yeah, I don't know why either. I mean, I haven't been using my Twitter a ton, but so it's like I haven't been tweeting a lot. So you'd think that there's no reason for them to follow me. It's more of these people, like, I think I'm part of one of these, like, follow groups where, like, if somebody follows me, I usually follow them back if it looks legitimate. And then all of a sudden, I'll do that, and I'll get 3 more follows.
Yeah.
And I'll follow all of them, and then I'll get, like, 5 more follows, and it's like, huh. You know, it's like one guy controlling all of the accounts, kind of like, oh, this guy will follow back. Here, I'm going to follow him and get more followers for these groups.
So I think
that kind of thing. Yeah, that's exactly how I've been looking at it. Wow, I'm getting all these new items. Lame, Clay.
Alright, does this look like a finish?
And then I use that who unfollowed me to you? To make sure that they're still following me, because if they unfollow me, I unfollow them right away.
Yeah, that looks really good. Because, I mean, like, that's the main social media right there is, you know, Twitter, YouTube,
Facebook. Well, I've also been getting a bunch of podcasters and stand-up comedians. That's been big recently.
I don't think you do Reddit, do you? Like you
almost get the same message after Reddit, you follow them.
I don't understand it whatsoever.
I'm saying Reddit, the logo.
Oh. Oh,
yeah. Because I'm on Reddit as well.
Okay.
Let's see.
Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. Twitch, Twitter, YouTube is the standard stuff, but I can do other.
Yeah, Reddit, Facebook.
Facebook, too?
Yeah, I'm also on Instagram and... I don't have Snapchat yet, but we're going to be having that as soon as I get my phone.
Hey.
Oh, I don't have the room. Damn. Okay. Let's go turn these things in. Let's go turn them in down here. I ran out of space, plants. I ran out of space. Hook us up with a backpack.
How can you run out of space? Space is unlimited. It's infinity. You ran out of storage.
Take that out. Invert. L81. Looks like that's the Reddit logo, right? Like, this looks good. This looks perfect.
Yeah, look, that's the Reddit logo. Thank you.
Okay, just want to make sure I had the right thing before I gave you something looking goofy. Alright. Then Facebook.
Are you sure? Yes, Caroline. Yes, Caroline. Now let's go check out our girl, Emily. Can we even do that? No, we cannot yet. Ah!
Ooh, I'm excited to do your overlay. I want to get your thoughts on an overlay I made for Mustache, because I might do a similar style for you.
Okay.
This is his. Gosh, it's hard to... Let me
pull the screen over. Okay. Let me see this full screen.
What he has here, he didn't want anything in terms of new follower, new anything. He just wanted his links, but I'll do the new follower stuff wherever. But I'm thinking, because he had, I just put a little mustache there, but something simple like this in the bottom left corner is what I thought was perfect for, and he loves it. Absolutely loves it.
That would work, and I could take, because my current overlay right now, like, it's as minimalistic as it gets. Like, it's tiny, it's out of the way, it's, you know, top and bottom. And I wouldn't mind just accentuating that I'm on, like, Twitter and our Steam group, and then having, it's where it says Dr. Mustache, like, having, like, our followers and stuff, like, in that. Because so, like, it's small, right, it's small enough.
So, like, right here, you mean? Having your follower and donation?
Yeah, I could do that. And then just, you know, right there in the corner with that big part where it's got his name and everything right there, we could just put, like, accentuate, you know, Twitter and I don't know, Steam, or just put all the logos in there, like all the little things to find me on.
Okay. Good idea with
kicking
that.
Kicking me. Yeah. Other than that, everything would look great. That'd be perfect.
Yeah, that's been a new style lately that I've been doing for people, and it's been getting really popular. I've noticed a few different designers have started migrating towards that. It's been just been a pivot. It's simple, and it's new. It's not something that's normally done. So, I mean, I know a few people that did it before others, but it's really a new thing. So.
All right, give me just a brief moment, folks. Got to run into the kitchen, get me a new drink, and I got to talk to the wife real fast. So I will be right back, guys. I promise.
Yeah, I heard you. I'm kind of a little bit behind, but I'm watching the stream too.
Twitter banner, ENG. Save. Oops. Okay, and then.
There we go. I'm back! Yay!
Hey.
Okay. Alright,
let's do that there.
Don't leave, don't leave! No! Okay. That thunder egg. Oh, I guess I'll take it. Yeah, you'll take it and like it, Marnie. Let's see, Pam. Like, it's weird. You have to become friends with everyone, and it's essentially by giving them gifts. Sucks a bit. See, watching because my smart glass letter. Are too small to use when I am. That's funny, plants. That is hilarious. Damn it. Okay, guys. I'm going to run a raffle. For some.
Ooh, a raffle? What are you giving away?
I am running another GC raffle. And I've been going up 1,000 every time we run one of these. So we're at 3,500 GC. So we've been doing one of these, maybe a game here and there, because essentially we don't have the funds for everything, but Humble Bundle's been looking really nice, but they've been upping their game on prices. when it comes to the second and third tiers, if anyone has noticed, you can't actually pay a dollar and get like five or six games anymore. So it's become really sparing on how I spend money on games for the giveaways. So we aren't exactly getting a lot, but we can get what we can for our dollar.
Yeah, they can do it in a subscription now, or like you got to do like the minimum purchase I've seen is like $12 sometimes.
Yeah, and I'm like, nope.
Games, but it's really not what it used to be.
No. All right, folks, I will be right back. So the giveaway has started! Exclamation ticket, space, and the number of GC you want to enter. It only cost one ticket to enter because this is a GC giveaway. It is a basically game cartridge giveaway. This is currency for you guys. So if you want to build up, don't jump into these giveaways. It's one GC to get 3,500 more. Get in on the giveaway, guys, and we will be back as soon as I get back from the restroom.
I gotta keep building up. I only have a minute.
Giveaway time.
Yeah, risk one just to get 3,500. Not worth it. Too risky.
Hi guys, Voice is here. How are you?
Well, there's a reason to turn off the stream right there.
Don't insult me like that. I hear you, fucking crap. Twitter banner, YouTube banner. We're 80 by 800.
I'm back, everybody. Oh, my goodness.
Everything come out okay?
I'm essentially getting what the entire house had. I thought I had it first, but everyone else is like essentially having stomach issues, and now I have it. So
you had it first. Died. You gave it to them. It mutated in them. They gave it back to you as a different form of the virus.
Found whatever. It. I didn't have this part of it.
You have kids. You have little walking petri dishes running all over your place.
Yes, that's
little
true.
Little walking germ dishes.
That is true, Scott. That is true. Hey. Do you have a kitchen in your house? Not yet.
Excuse me?
Not yet, Leah.
Oh, and you're king.
Where are we at? Oh, I haven't given you a gift yet. Here, please. I guess everyone has different tastes. Really? If you have a kitchen, you can cook all kinds of delicious meals. So you want me to give you food? Are you kidding me? It's one of those things, like, she just, like, I gave her an aquamarine, and she's just like, oh, well, I guess everyone has their own taste. Really?
Woman thing.
Huh?
It's a woman thing.
Like, oh, that's gratitude for you. Thanks.
Yeah.
I'll take that back. Thank you very much.
But what I did here is no gems. No gems are bad. So you can give them and still get a goal towards your relationship, your, like, social relationship marker.
All right, real quick, I have, like, a ton of banners and stuff done for you, and I wanted to run them by you real quick.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yep, I'm looking.
Okay, so you got the panel right there. Obviously, I already showed you that. Let me this here. Okay. This is the profile picture.
Yeah.
This is the Twitch banner. It's an odd size. I hate Twitch banners.
Yeah, the Twitter one.
Oh, this is for Twitch. This is for Twitch. If you wanted to use it. They have the banner on your profile that almost no one looks at, but
yeah,
it's that there for you. That's the Twitter one right here. This is the YouTube one. It's surrounding space right here. This is only if someone's looking at your YouTube through a smart TV. So don't worry about the black. I always just leave that black. So this banner in the middle itself, the part with the color, like right here, height-wise, is going to be actual, like, computer, phone, tablet, whatever. They'll see that, not the black space. So you don't need to worry about the black space. And then I just real quick whipped up a wallpaper view as well, just for no reason, I guess. So,
oh, well, thank you, man.
Yeah, not a problem. It'll just help you put a little more professionalism on your stream as well if you ever have your desktop on stream or whatever. So.
All right, which I always do. I change the desktop from time to time. I either have that arcade machine up or, you know, my background right now is Marine Corps and the old dude with fisticuffs up. You mean the world's largest collection of badassery? Like, yeah. Yeah.
Well, now you got that wallpaper if you want it. So, almost done here. Let's see. Twitch banner.
You sound tired, bro.
I'm always tired. There's never a time I'm not tired. Is there anything? Did you approve of those or?
Yeah.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure we're all good there. All right. What's I have to do? Shoot. Overlay, intermission screen, offline screen. Okay.
Oh, damn it. Damn it. Why didn't I go to the thingy today? Why didn't I go? Damn. Okay, you know what? Well, we have this much space. Let's just go to the mine. Let's go to the mine. Let's get some time in. Before we start farming our mines out in the gutter. I'm realizing it's either that or we could just like add extra to the bottom of the face there, the face cam, and we could throw in the new follower and top tip into the to a little bar just underneath the face cam.
Here, I gotta delete all the details of his so I'm not copying his. Okay. What I was kind of thinking, this is my idea. Let me just show you. It's a lot easier to show than to explain it.
Oh my god, there's so much ore! Like a brand new item for a moment.
What I was thinking about doing is you got that stuff on the bottom there. And then let me go ahead and just color over. My thought was is maybe do something. I've never done this before, so it's something completely unique. Where on the bottom here, you got your social media links or your follower and donation, doesn't really matter. Then on the big part on the left, you have your logo as well as your name. And then on the top right, you have your social media. Do you know how to do an image slideshow on OBS?
Yeah. It's essentially through pictures. Yeah.
Yeah. What I can do is I can turn your name or your... Yeah, I can turn your name with the social media icon into a picture. Individual pictures. So let's say you got your YouTube and then like a YouTube icon, then your name. That'll be a PNG with no background. Then I can make a Twitter icon with your name. Same exact thing. And that way, when you go to make an image slideshow, it's just literally just kind of fading in and out through your links over and over and over, which whatever transition you want adds a little bit of a thing to it. But and then on the top right here, we got this little space with the effect right here on the top right for you to have your image slideshow on top of, so it looks professional.
Okay, we can do that.
Want to try that?
Yeah.
All right, do that then.
Because that's what I was doing for my sponsor as well. I'd just like throw it up there. But now I can essentially have something that looks pretty darn decent.
Right. Right, right.
Oh my god. Shot at. We don't need hardwood. Oh my god, there's so much gold.
I thought you were talking about the design for a second. I was like, what?
No, on the game, there's so much gold.
I was like, there's really not. Say, there's hardly any gold at all. What are you talking about?
Give it to me. Give me the gold. All right, we're going to draw our winner in just a moment. I didn't forget about you guys. Love you too, babe. All right, let's GTFO. Let's go, guys. Oh, we were at the next. We were only one floor away. That's crazy. Bus stop. Inventory full, huh? Cole, I seem to be getting a lot of you. Just wanted to grab that on the way back to the house. Oh my god, we are just gonna barely make it. Oh, yes! We freaking made it, guys. Yeah! Wow, our fruit came in big time. 6 grapes. Holy cow. Only 6 got me that much. I'm about to drop like 80-something in there. I'm about to drop all those 1 we got. And that wasn't even counting all these goodies. And we got more geodes. Ugh. Oh my goodness. Wow. Drop that in there. Saturday. Yeah. It's not like we need all that. Sap in there. Let's just throw. Yeah, our geodes are still going in with the gems. Let's take this out. This, these, this, and that. We'll throw you in here. That's hazelnut. Okay. Here we go. We're about to drop 93 blackberries into this bin. This is gonna be ridiculous. Dink. It okay. Okay. Fill up our water jug and go water a whole bunch. Doing great. Let's pull our winner. Commander Amaro, my friend, if you're still here, you have 2 minutes to respond in chat. Say anything, my friend, to get your GC. Oh my goodness. That is such a big amount of GC to win. That is amazing, my friend. Congrats. That in there, those in there, that.
Oh my god, is that Doja?
Yes, yes it is. Oh snap, we got a yam. Commander Amaro, you have, yes, and he claims in 39 seconds. Let's get him his GC. Boom!
Not at least the steam froze.
Boom! Let's see, refresh. You know, stream did not freeze. We are still here, bro. Still here. Twitch doesn't like my new crappy internet. when does Twitch like anyone's new crappy internet? I mean, come on.
They're gonna Twitch like my internet.
Doesn't like my Xbox One very much, but it loves my internet.
I've not tried on my Xbox One yet. I've not tried Twitch yet on that.
It usually
streaming
works well.
Off of the Xbox
chat
one?
Feature actually works, and you can see chat, and you can like participate in chat, which you couldn't on the 360.
Yeah, like I'm just saying, I haven't like watched Twitch in chat in the Xbox 360 or in the Xbox
it's nice.
One.
It is good, especially if you have a 4K TV, and some of the streamers are able to stream in 4K. You can get it in 4K video.
If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. Really? Oh, you just moved, Commander Romero? Man, everyone I know has been, like, moving. That's crazy, man. That is nuts. Let's see, I'm thinking about going and fishing in some lava. Only choice is the crappy AT&T internet. Oh, dude. I feel for you.
She didn't have. I used to have Comcast.
I got a buddy of mine who worked for Comcast for like 7 years, and he became depressed because he would never be allowed to move up into management because they kept telling him he was either overqualified or didn't, or that he wasn't what they were looking for. So he actually left because they wouldn't let him move up. And you remember this Plants with Blood Crow?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's been working with Toyota, man. He's loving life.
Yeah, I heard he's working in a dealership or the factory.
Yeah, he's working in the factory now, and he's making like almost double his previous job's salary.
That's not hard. That other job really was fucking him over. I mean, they were scheduling him in 15-minute increments. That was hilarious.
Oh, at that,
like
at that
worked
other
from like
job?
3:45 to 4:00, and then have to be back at like work 5:30 to 6:30, and.
Oh, is that when he worked at that phone call place?
Yeah.
Oh
that was
my
after
God.
The cable stuff.
Yeah, like for 15 minutes, that's someone wanting to jerk you around right there.
That's exactly what it was. They're just jerking them around. They're trying
so
to control their own costs, but they didn't care about their people at all.
No, and I honestly, for that kind of a thing, I would have taken it to court.
Did you enjoy your
15
channel?
Minutes.
It depends on the laws, and if your employment agreement you would sign on to, you agree to those terms, they can schedule however they want to. It's just kind of a dicky way to do business.
One time I
say hi to
you.
Hey, I did say hi to you.
40 minutes until they closed and never answered.
How you doing?
This looks pretty darn good. I like
doing
it.
You keep doing. You keep
that
doing
looks
it until
nice.
It can't be
and
done
then
no
you're
more,
saying
you
up
it's
there
more.
In the corner with that, and just changing like it out for
yeah,
like
it's gonna be
it.
Ooh, virgin
it's gonna be just like a five individual images with your links.
For a minute, but they get
okay,
used to
and
it.
Then
just
what
relax,
you call it? Just like running
through.
Pictures
good,
over
good.
Top of it over top as well.
Yeah, I'll. It's super super simple.
And anywhere,
basic stuff.
Hey. Okay.
Basically, I'll be giving you five images.
How you been, man?
You put them into an image slideshow, and it does the work for you.
You're always busy. I know
okay.
That.
That's all
yeah,
you gotta do.
For retirement, I'm
right, thank
working
you.
Too much, I think. But things are quieting down a little bit. Things are kind of more under control now. And,
you said that last time, and now I know.
Yeah, that's usually when I buy
like
another
six
hotel.
Or seven.
Yeah, that's usually when I buy another portfolio. But yeah, I'm kind of at this point. I'm comfortably full. I feel like it's. I don't.
Yeah, Commander Romero. That's so true. So true.
Well, no one's hopefully gonna throw a present like they have before, like right at my feet. When I've gotten some of these deals before, I couldn't say no. Now I feel like I could.
Wow.
It's gotten to the point now. If I wanted to add on, I'd have to pull in, add like a whole other layer of management in, and it's like, yeah, I don't really feel like getting that involved. The tax
yeah,
implications already are scary enough. Thanks to Obama's America, it's a little hard to make a dime now.
Well, if Trump gets in, you'll be all good. He
No, all my housekeepers will quit if Trump wins.
They won't quit, they'll just be gone.
No. All mine are perfectly legal.
Oh,
and
man.
Verified.
We didn't bring
I'm not
our
stupid,
damn
man.
Geos.
Those fines are huge.
If it's not one thing, it's something else.
And all you need is like one OSHA issue, and all of a sudden you've got every federal department sniffing at your heels. I don't need that kind of thing.
There goes 80% of your employees.
Exactly. Well, not the front desk. I'd be definitely more worried about housekeeping the front desk.
Let's see. Upgrade tool. What?
Yeah, but I've run into those situations before. You're always very careful.
Five There's, iron bars. Okay, fine.
Wisconsin,
fine.
Save Wisconsin.
Fine. I know what I'm doing.
I-9 verifications. Yeah. But, I mean, still, there's people in there that, you know, false social security numbers, you know, just false identities in general.
Do you have any scarecrows on your farm?
The state can't sniff that
yes,
kind of stuff
I do.
Out, so.
Hey.
Just careful.
Yeah, you got the money for it.
Oh, is it my birthday today? I
know,
guess it is.
Dollars
hey,
chasing
is nice.
Pennies.
Yeah. It's your birthday, all right, because I'm
Other
giving
than that,
you
still
gems.
Playing a shitload of Ark whenever I get a chance.
Yeah, I've seen that whenever I get a chance.
I'm done with the community server. There was an issue there with another player who decided he wanted to play admin and make a ton of changes without talking to me about it. So I was like, you know what? Go ahead. You run it until it's gone. Got 30 days left on it. Feel free.
Right.
Oh, is that
I'm
anybody?
Yeah, I wondered because I remember checking a while back and it was a bunch of money behind. Because I still get the emails whenever there's an invoice.
Yeah, we're not behind. There's $3 left in the account.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's what I'm saying. But at first, I remember checking a couple of months ago. Like a few months behind, I thought.
No, it's not behind. The negative is a credit they owe us. The prepaid portion. So if it shows negative, that's money, that's services they owe us in the negative. It's prepaid. So when it shows up negative X amount of dollars, that's, you know, and right now it's at negative $3.37 or something like that. Which means that this is the last month the server's up. And when it can't pay the next month, because it's all done through clan pay, no one put a credit card down.
Yeah. I've never done clan this pay. Before, so we might have
and
to clan do a little
can't
bit
pay
of
the
testing,
balance,
but I don't think this should be an
That's
issue.
What I thought. Like, there's no way it's in rears that much and still up.
No. There's no way, not with the clan pay setup. If there's not enough balance in the clan pay to cover it, it's gone. I mean, they'll hold the name for like 30 days for you to like try to reclaim it if you wanted to really get it back. There has been some people showing interest in buying the server from Blood Crow, but I think that interest has died.
Yeah, I had somebody else ask me why don't you just buy your own fresh?
They wanted the name, I think. They wanted to make sure their stuff they built on the server stayed. That kind of stuff.
Oh, it's not having to wipe as much as what's up with
that? Well, there was only one wipe, and it was supposedly accidental. I don't know.
I heard about all that one, too.
Yeah, I don't know if it was accidental or not at this point. It's kind of hard to accidentally like the server.
Oh, yeah,
really
confirmation. Come on, fishy. Come on. Stop being a douchebag.
And that pissed me
Get
off.
Get on
and then
my
I went back on
tackle
there,
box.
And
come
then
on.
The person who did that wipe
I'm gonna actually just test
the server
on my
and just left
well,
not updating it, so I kept it updated. I kind of was on there and trying to do some recruiting and stuff,
Tiger
but I wasn't
trout,
going wholeheartedly
yeah.
at it. We were averaging like two players.
Oh, you said
day,
we're gonna have
whatever.
To test it.
No, I'm gonna test it on my OBS. I think.
Time. And,
yeah, so, essentially but, it's just adding a bunch
and
of
it
the
just
images.
Started to pick up again.
And then
we have
like,
a bunch of
no
Borderlands people start coming back.
I want to make sure the images don't do any weird effect.
Yeah,
make sure
but they're the ones that were
I've never done this before. I've never done this textual effect. Like this. I've done color changing overlays, which is kind of similar, but not at the same time. It's a whole different beast.
This is the owner. This is his email address.
Yo, Last Hokage.
I told Blood Crow ahead of time he had
this
to somebody who's interested in buying the server. You know, there's some clan pay dollars still attached to it. You know, I'm like, I won't say anything if you want to pocket that extra cash. It's not, you know, you dropped a lot of money into it. I'm gonna get a little out right now. Here's your chance.
Yes.
You deal with these people. But that's the last I heard of it. I'm assuming they approached each other and they just couldn't come to terms or something. And
our blood coding give us
right. So
I think he would have been interested in making some money off of it. He seemed interested when I mentioned it. Like, hey, you
figure,
know,
why don't I have
any money?
Is Image Slideshow plugin?
You get like 30, 40, 50 bucks off of what's left in the clan pay at the time. That's what
okay.
Was left
when
in the clan
you
pay.
When you do it, it'll be
So like, hey, you know, you can take that money and put it in your pocket if you want. I'm not gonna say nothing.
I kind of
wow, that's weird.
I didn't want anything.
Maybe under
image. I figured Crow's name's on it, so if anyone's going to give up any information, it's going to be him. So.
Yeah, that could be it.
Sounds like, yeah, you'd have to talk to him.
That is weird.
But
let
in the
see
end,
mine.
You know, it was like, it's still, I mean, it's still up. You can go play on it now if you want to. The settings
yeah,
are fucked
never
up.
Mind.
It's like
it, I have image slideshow, so it's probably
15
a
times resources.
Yeah, that's what I have.
There's
I
a bunch of mods
that
on
is
it
so
for, like,
weird.
Saddle
so
shit.
I thought image was all together. That's crazy.
I was like, you know, I wanted to play on a more vanilla server. I have a bunch of friends that set one up, so I'm like, I'll go play over there.
Yeah, it
you
got
know.
To be too much. I have to, like, daily install new mods and just all this shit to keep up. I was like, nah, fuck it.
Well, for
if
mods,
play,
I mean,
I'll play
the server I play on right now, there's no mods on it. There are updates and stuff that come through, but the updates aren't as frequent as they used to be. They kind of slowed them down to, like, once a week.
Oh,
unless it's bug fixes and stuff like that, then it's a real quick install.
That's still amazing compared to other games.
It is. I mean, it's beautiful. They added a whole bunch of new dinos in. They just added the giant beavers. I've been having fun with that.
The fact that they have environments in Ark is a big, big freaking deal to me. Because when they did, they were like, this is an initial wipe. But the fact of the matter is we're going to have so much stuff on this island based in so many different climates. You're going to have fun.
Well, they're also going to be adding more islands now. They're going to be expanding the map out, because they can't expand the island itself, the main portion of the island.
Yeah.
But they can't expand the ocean area around it. But they're going to be expanding the ocean out, and they're going to be adding more biomes and boss areas on islands surrounding the main island.
That'll
just like
be
Herbivore cool. Island and Carnivore Island, there's going to be other islands, you know,
on
off
the
Donkey coast.
Kong with the big...
And
right.
There's so many now mods out there for different maps, too.
One of them.
You know, there's a lot of shit you can do if you wanted to create, like, a custom world and shit. And there's a lot of people doing RP servers
now?
Like I thought
oh,
they would be and stuff
it.
Like that. But
downloading two different versions of OBS
the
and seeing which
one
works.
Now, it's a quiet
which
group
version
of
OBS
nobody
are you,
a lot.
You
know,
if there's a studio version and then there's a classic version, I'm going to see which one probably is
Oh, are you talking about that studio or whatever, like the multi-platform?
Yeah. It was getting to me, too, when I finally
yeah,
started shutting people
times
down because they were like, oh,
OBS
this thing, like, eh, shit. I guess I just don't care anymore.
Be the one right here, I think.
I used to care. When people were too nice.
That's how it used to look like for me.
Plus,
and
I was playing
from
there,
that tree
must be it.
Yeah. Yeah, plus I got, like, Kerbal Space Programs.
Because it always takes
other things to play.
Oh,
forever. Got my Xbox
oh,
One.
Saying, yeah, that's what I have right now. That's what it looks like right now. Is what you've
no,
got.
I haven't. It's not
that
a,
other
not
one?
A
I don't know what that bigger one
aliens,
is. I've never
sci-fi
seen
kind of guy.
Same thing.
Strategy.
Newer version.
I heard it. I
that's
saw
that
platform?
Might be studio.
Actually, I was watching GameCube.
I thought it was the normal one, but...
I
have been doing it for like a year and a half on the wrong.
And like setting up this guy's undercover. And,
used to do X-Split.
This
back.
Guy shooting that weapon and stuff
home.
Like that. Kind
Real
of a
fast.
Turn-based strategy in the field.
Yeah, it's fun.
I mean, the program
but,
is fine,
you know,
other than the fact
get, like,
that it erased my
and
scenes literally like
and,
twice a week.
You know, really play
that's
the shit
why,
out of them. Like,
that's why you make a profile on it and you save everything in that profile.
But I'm an expert.
Oh, I would. It would literally just completely wipe everything.
There's nothing I can
do. Every single time. I would save everything.
That is so weird.
And with the use of the proper animals and strategy and being able to get around and stuff like that, I can build things fairly quickly, too. Beavers are mobile smithies, so I can just have him follow me around and carry extra resources on him. They get extra carry weight. And, you know, tears down trees better than mammoths, so when I'm building a mobile structure, it's fast. And got the giant birds.
We're going
pretzels,
to the bar!
A couple of them with platforms on the back for mobile mining bases and shit like
no,
that. So I can get
one
metal.
Of them and a beaver and you're good.
Yep. And you actually can carry the beaver around with the Quetzal. Pick
yeah,
them up.
That.
Yeah, and that's
oh,
where mammoth.
Spot and walk them.
Yeah, you can carry mammoths too with those things. So you can pick up a mammoth too and take it up with you someplace. Like if you're going into a cold weather area.
That's what I'd do. I'd pick up a mammoth and then just make a spot on a platform for the beaver.
It works.
Yep.
Well, I don't know if can you see it here?
By default, the number of builds that you can put on, a number of build items you can put on a platform.
So is it like supposed
to
fade into
to change
that. Existence?
But
you
know, you
right
can put
here.
A small hut back there
I
enough
it.
To be able to
you know,
put like a platform of
you can do what you want. That's all on you. If you want to do. It can be super slow like this, so stays like this for a little bit, 5 seconds, 7 seconds, whatever. And then it just kind of slowly goes over to another one.
So there's two Argentavis following my Quetzal.
Whatever you want to do, that's all on you. So it's not much of a fighter. I'll put the folder and I'll say don't touch it. You can't touch the folder.
Come in too close and make you next thing.
Do not touch the folder if you have it on that.
Because the Argentavis can carry the beaver.
You can touch the folder, just don't move the images. Yeah. Or change the name of the folder.
Yeah, or else it'll freak out.
It'll just make it so.
Yeah, they've been doing
like deleting the photo. If I deleted my photo, that is my wallpaper right now. If I deleted that from my computer, my wallpaper would slowly be crumbling into non-existence.
Cards.
Okay.
It just doesn't exist. So the file location needs to stay the same. And lots of the file location, if you see up here on the Sora, on the whatever this is up here, this right here, if that changes even a letter.
6,000 series.
You're not going to have it. It's not going to be there. So it has nothing to point to.
ATI, radons.
So just and, it'll be in your design folder, and it'll just it's called before, don't touch.
Yeah. That's helped quite a bit.
It has all your links, and then you just image slideshow.
That different shader pack.
That easy.
DirectX 10. Okay.
Yeah, DirectX 10. So simple, and the shader model.
And I'll also make a PSD just in case you fuck it up.
Set of optimizations they put on for the server side of things. Yep. The dinosaur AI. That's helped quite a bit as well. Because the Dino AI was a problem for a while.
All right, YouTube banner's done, man. We might be done. The overlay's done now. If you approve.
You have to. If it can't prove that, it'll retreat.
Yeah, that's perfect.
But the AI is getting much smarter.
I think it's awesome, actually. I would rock the hell out of this one.
They can smell you and hear you.
Pretty proud of this one.
Yeah. There is,
you need like, anything in terms of like me separating pack these attitude images. Now. Like, do you need the webcam separated off by itself like, just in case you're not having a webcam little, that day or something?
20 of them on you.
Yeah,
exactly like the movie. Yeah, like one come up to you. Nah. And if one comes up to you, you can.
If I end up turning off the webcam, I'll put something in its place.
You know what? No, I'll make it separate so you can move it wherever you need it.
On you, they're gonna
That's perfect. That works.
They're gonna kick your ass.
Yeah, so because I know it's certain games you have to take change spots.
Well, thank you.
Those little bastards hurt.
It'll just be a separate image called webcam overlay.
They still have the bugs, the ants, they added like a dragonfly.
Typical stuff.
They added another large shark-like creature in the water. Another fish.
Better than your last design experience?
Nice and aggressive in the water.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're getting your stuff this time.
That bastard sneaks up when you're down there looking for oil. That's not fun.
It's funny. I kind of quit talking to the guy too.
You know, the firearms, tranquilizer darts, and stuff like that are great for taming.
Kind of a screwed up thing to do.
It wasn't even like I don't think either of us meant to do it, but it's like the simple fact is like
it's a Wisconsin-based server. That's why I play on it.
So much going on,
local for me.
Yeah,
I get a great ping.
I just was like, you know what?
It's so fucking close.
If you can't keep up with what people are paying you for, then I don't think I'm even going to deal with it anymore.
Here's the thing.
We have to get a chance. Come on over. Check
it
out.
Man,
it's not a high
My least favorite thing is people that, and I'm sure he does this too. He probably uses that as a crutch or an excuse that I've got too many people to do. Like, I have too many people to do, and I can fit so much more in my schedule than you would ever believe.
You and I are having a,
still get them done within a few days. Like, it's not that hard. I mean, it's very stressful what I do, but you might be able to fit, you know, God knows how many hours of design in with
I can see him chat
gaming, with a little bit of streaming, with school, with running a couple other businesses that I run, with team stuff, with G Fuel, with Liquid, like.
So
I'm running just fine, and I'm having fun.
Hey, you're so. Hey, when work becomes fun, you'll never work a day in your life.
100%.
I have it turned on once you popped on so I could talk to you.
That's honest. I truly feel that, like, that's a real thing because I love streaming so much, and there's been so many amazing people I've run into. And you guys here in the community, like, you guys have made me love streaming more each and every day by being here, saying some nice things.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are popping into another channel? Yeah, they're popping into another channel to talk about ARK things.
See here, so.
But yeah, you guys make me want to come back and stream every freaking day. It's not even that I love doing it, but then the interaction comes in, even at random hours, because you guys take your time to hang out here with me. And that's pretty damn amazing.
It is. Even if two people do it. Like, the hell? Why are you watching me?
I've got friends in Austria. I've got friends in Australia. I've got friends all across the UK and Asia. I've got friends in France. And then you have East Coast, West Coast of the United States. And we've had a couple people come in from Brazil and South, you know, across South America. But those were in the early days with South America. I think we have like one or two people that do come by once in a while, like our friend Arrow Brazil. We've only seen him a couple of times in the past. Nothing too recent, though. Really good guy, though. Working, and it's kind of awesome that he's using streaming as a way to deal with his social anxiety issues. It's pretty awesome. Oh my god, we got fucking pumpkins, guys! Finally, we've got pumpkins to harvest! Dog, what are you running at? You're running at, like, an empty house for no reason. Hell yes, we finally have pumpkins! Okay. I might, like, line up back here from what I can see. Food. And just keep it like a store.
I always think I'm done, and then I realize that there's an intermission and an offline screen to do. Every single time. I never remember it. Okay.
Put that there. Oh, we didn't see how much those 93 frickin' grapes got us, did we? We sure as hell did not. Wow. How could I do such a thing? Let's just take all those. Let's take... Wow, we have 19 common mushrooms? How the hell did we get 19 common mushrooms? I have no damn clue. Alright, we're going to take those. We're going to start keeping all of our yellow or perfected items. Because, I mean, they're worth more, and we need to start worrying about it when we come across those little, like, gift puzzles that we got to do inside the common center. Wow, those do... Oh my god! That one's an uncommon, and it gives me 105 energy and 42 health. Holy crab nuggets. That is serious energy and health replenishment out of mushrooms. Mushrooms!
Mushrooms are good for you.
Before you turn 18, mushrooms can have a negative effect on bone density.
I'm 20, so we good.
I only learned about that recently, within like the past couple of years. I was like, wow, so that's why like people do shy their kids away from like mushrooms and stuff when they're young.
So I love when mushrooms.
At least when they're older, their body can actually use a lot of the stuff. Because your body's not like fully developed and breaking down every chemical enzyme. I just thought it was a neat little thing.
Oh, dropping some knowledge.
Yeah, the things I learned in college that I now have no use for because I'm not going into, like, sports medicine of any kind. I'm actually going into sports management. So I'm going to be going into, like, the logistics of team management. And what I would eventually be considered is, like, an assistant coach. So I may have, like, knowledge in, like, you know, certain skills within the game, you know, regardless of what sport. I may have go-to knowledge at that in that moment, but I won't be coaching anybody.
Yep.
And then I'll just go back to my administrative duties, which is, you know, getting the teams from A to B, making sure they're fed, all of that. She wants me to clean her house, but... How the hell do I do that? Am I supposed to just pick up outside? I don't... don't understand. And it won't even let me pick up the trash. So I don't understand, not one bit. You have work to do. They always tell me that. Oh my god. Yes, I've got work to do. I'll take your bottle of wine. Trailer park lady. Could I get a follow to know when I go live? Or yeah, follow me to know when to notify. You know what I meant.
I was just lining stuff up right now.
All right. I can't English. I can't English right now. Let's see. It's 12:20 p.m. All right. That's it. We're gonna go to the mines with all of this in mind. Oh, grown for its crunchy seeds and delicious flavored flesh. As a bonus, the hollow shell can be carved into a festive decoration. Crap, so I can't actually do anything with pumpkins right now. Ah. That's it, fine. We're gonna rush back home, drop all this. Bus stop. Wow, that only takes technically 10 minutes on the timer.
That
works.
I may as well just leave that as a PSD as well. Save.
Put that in there. Those will be nice to keep. I don't need those right now. Or the Joji Cola. Or that. You know what? We could get rid of that. And that one. You know what? I could go fishing in the mine.
And then how's this for your intermission?
Yeah, that works.
Put that down a little bit there. Perfect. Alright. Oops. And it's just one solid photo. If you wanted to put a webcam on there, there's space for it. You can just take the webcam overlay that is separated from everything else and slap it on there and put your webcam on there too if you want. Doesn't matter.
Yep.
It'll match too because it's literally the exact same theme. So.
Okay.
PNG, save, minimize, PNG, offline, why is that, I saved that wrong.
Alright, we have everything watered. Let's get out of here and get to the mine and go fishing. I'm going to have to start remembering what levels we go fish at because we have some really nice places to go fishing. We can go in the lava. We can go into other spots. I think it's 60 is for one fishing spot. Yep. Ice fishing. Here we go. It's got to be pretty cold in there.
Hooray.
Hooray.
Everything is done.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I thought I hit it in time. Dang.
Finish work. I'm faster than a lot of designers. I work work as fast as I can. Alright.
Ooh, ghost fish? But it's like ice right now. Why do I get a ghost fish here when it's supposed to be a desert environment? That makes no sense. Wow, that fish was a pain in the butt.
Sweet, it's a small download, so it shouldn't take long.
Oh, you're sending it via Skype?
Nope, it's on Gmail. I just sent it. It's only
nice.
2.6 KB, so not too bad.
No, that's not bad at all.
As many files as I'm sending you. And I'll separately send the PSDs. At least I cannot send the logo one. Where's that? And that one's 6.8K, so not too bad either.
We need to get other stuff than ghost fish here. At least I hope we can.
If you could you real quick go verify that you got both of the emails that I just sent you?
Yes, I can.
I sent you one that says finished work. That the final. That's the PNGs. That's the images you'll be using. And then there's it says game key, PSDs is the other one. They're two separate emails.
Yep, I got them together. I got finished work and panels.
Oh, nope, there's another one that you should get called PSDs. Panels, just ignore the panels. I was going to send everything separately, but it ended up being smaller than I thought it'd be.
G made promotions. Oh, I was like, yay, and it's G made promotions is now following me on Twitter. I'm like, oh, yay. let's see. Did we get it? PSDs.
Yep.
Finished works and panels. Yep, we got all three.
Don't worry about the panels. The finished work has the panels too, so it doesn't matter.
All right. Yes. Let's
you now have
this to
three different copies of PS or panels. And then all you got to do, and this is what I would suggest with the link thingies on the overlay, is put them somewhere that you'll never accidentally move them. Put them somewhere they won't get in your way or annoy you. Don't put them on your desktop because then you'll just get annoyed by it.
I have a stream stuff folder. Anything related to my stream is actually inside that folder.
There you go. Slap it there. Never touch it.
Yeah, I it's funny. I actually have about the whole folder is about 4.5 gigs now.
Oh, yeah. I know. I have the same thing.
So it's kind of hilarious.
I used to do color changing overlays, and it would literally take up so much space.
Color changing?
Yeah, it would shift from like, so it's just like the image slideshow, except I would make 20 different individual overlays that were the exact same, just different color. And when they fade, it made an effect, so it was like a spectrum effect. It would change colors, and it was really cool. And it's kind of an old thing now. It was like really popular probably about 2 years ago in streaming. And then now
Man,
it's
you've been in this for a while.
Yeah, I've been at it for a couple years now.
I've got a little over a year done.
Hey, that's more than a lot.
And I love it so much that I can't see myself up and quitting for any reason.
Yeah.
I really can't. I can't walk away.
Right. Understand completely.
90? No. Was it 95?
Alright, man. I'm going to look into this thing that you told me about earlier, too.
100. Here we
CGN,
go.
CGN. Collection
yep,
Gaming
collection
Network.
Gaming Network. Essentially, just create a profile. It's free. They've grandfathered a lot of us who started out on this thing on, but if you basically like continue to talk around in forums or you stream every day or you do more, essentially your regular stream will eventually become added in regularly,
because a lot of folks are like complaining. They're like, why can't I have my stream pop up? Well, there's this thing called featured streamers, and those folks do get privilege on the front page of the site that, besides the streamer of the weeks.
Yeah.
And, okay. Basically, if you show up and you're like, oh, I'm just going to use this to try and get noticed, but I'm not going to do any work, it's essentially like streaming. It's two guys running the website, and they know who actually shows up to do stuff on the website.
Right.
Because if you're engaging the community and you're constantly doing stuff, essentially your stream gets put into the regular sea of streams there. They have like 4,000 people to deal with already.
Are you noticing a little bit of a pattern here with all my links? I shit you not, all of these are my clean voices. It's hilarious. I even have a Nintendo account. What the hell? Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
This is hurting my fingers a bit.
Oh, I don't
have that.
You're adding all of your accounts currently?
Yeah. Can you see my screen right now? How many times I had to write it?
Oh my god. You've attached it to absolutely everything.
I should have just copied and pasted. I didn't really think about that, but
you know, copy and pasted would have saved you so much time.
I just did it in less than 20 seconds. It's not that bad. Why does this one look shorter than the rest? Oh, wait, why is there an S after some of them? I was like, wait a second, that looks shorter.
Why are we getting driftwood? Okay, this is like red water, not like lava. But it essentially looks just the same. It looks creepy as hell.
Is there a graphics forum by chance?
Yes, that's why I was saying definitely get yourself in there. There is a graphics forum.
I see it.
Because a lot of folks have been asking, like, well, all I need is an overlay, or all I want is a picture, and a lot of folks are like, well, we could do one-off stuff, but like some are like saying, well, buy my package to a lot of these people because they don't want to do just like a one-off image. And that's where you could profit for, you know, oh, $5? Sure, not a problem. Or,
not $5.
Piddly things, but still.
I got you.
It's kind of the funniest thing ever, because some folks don't even want to do anything for folks who want, like, just one thing.
Oh, yeah, they just want the big money. They're in it for the, I want $100 at a time. I want this much at a time. What the fuck? I don't care. Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's like if this person's only asking for a picture or a logo or a one-off of something and you do a decent job of it, well, hey, you might have just gotten a client for a lifetime or for 6 months or until the next big thing.
I've had $20 clients turn into $300 clients in less than a week.
Oh, my God.
It really is the funniest thing. Like, I will do the simplest thing, like a really simple logo, and I'll say, okay, there you go, have a good one. And then a month later they say, hey, I'm starting a business and I need a website design. Oh, okay. And they're like, yeah, I liked you last time, you're really good, you did this, blah blah blah. And then I make a lot more money than I did the first time, just purely off the fact that I treated them right and actually designed their stuff for them.
Oh yeah.
It's crazy what you have some weird situations come up. So,
I wouldn't mind having a website, but essentially, I feel like I haven't gotten that big yet. A lot of folks are like, yeah, streaming. You need absolutely everything all at once. It's taken me a year to get everything I currently have now. I started off with just PC gaming. This year I opened up with having the PS4 and the Xbox One available and having the ability to console game the exclusive console-only games. Especially if they're RPGs and they cater to me and my oh my god, why am I running home? I don't know, guys.
I didn't start really, really, really getting into the, okay, I need deep bot, oh, I need this, I need that. Actually, here, let me, I'll tell you how I started.
I got deep bot for the currency aspect and the being able to, like, use it as a raffle system. I got that right off the bat because I was like, currency, time spent in the channel, this would be amazing. Why? You know, and it was like, okay, I left DeepBot and then tried a lot of other ones and was like, DeepBot's the only way for me.
No, definitely, I agree. I got really lucky with my startup because, well, first off, I got my first 5,000 in like 2 months because of people raiding me. And the reason people raided me, first off, charity streams were a huge help.
I wish I could get raided.
You will. Trust me, it comes. There's a stage where a lot of people raid you.
I know it like two, like, I'm saying like, this time last year, I had a lot happening all at once. But when I had the issues with my custom built PC, I bought it for my Buy Power. I mainly literally looked to getting a PC that would last me for 10 years. Plus, you know, I could play anything and play a decade's worth of games coming out. I was like, okay, fine. And I saw Code Carnage had his sponsored by Buy Power. I asked a lot of questions. And essentially he was like, yeah, they're really good people. You know, I have no problem with them. I'd trust them with any of my PC needs. Well, I went through and got my PC through iBuy Power, and for 11 months, I actually had issues with hardware, and my stream would be up for, you know, 1 week on a desktop, down the next week, and I'm on my laptop, and nobody wanted to see me stream on my laptop. They were like, it sucks, you don't have a webcam, you can't do effects, you can't do nothing. Well, essentially, I was like, you know what, that's it, fine. And I shut down my stream for, I think, like a week. And then I was like, I can't take not streaming anymore. I gotta stream.
Yeah, it was hard for me.
And so I had to switch over to other games. And unfortunately, I didn't actually get my desktop back and working because they didn't know what was going on or what I was seeing for basically those 11 months. Yeah. And then some tech was like, oh my god, we saw screen tearing and everything when we started up the computer. We know exactly how to fix this. And they took all of the wiring, they took the whole computer apart and essentially rebuilt it and gave me an upgraded power supply and graphics card for all of the trouble I had. And what I found out in reviews is basically they don't want to see a bad review at all for the company. So on Yelp, all of my reviews were taken for iBuy Power and thrown into a discard form. Disregard these. And I was like, there's other people with two pages of content of bashing iBuy Power, and my direct one, my direct, like, hey, I'm a streamer and these are the issues I've been facing, why can't we fix this? And completely, like, customer service hates me. Yeah. I spoke with everyone in customer service. They hate me. I talked to techs. They love me. I was like, well, can I get with a PR or marketing person here? Because I feel like I'm being done wrong and that my stuff doesn't matter because I don't have 10,000 people watching me. I felt so pissed and so belittled by a company that I put almost $2,500 into my PC.
Yeah.
And they, oh my god.
That's frustrating.
So, like, the middle of July this past year is when I got my computer back, and I've not had a problem since.
Nice.
But I spent over $300 in shipping costs back to them from the East Coast to the West Coast.
Yeah.
And so I was like, that's it. I got an R9 390. I sent that to, actually, a streamer who's all AMD. Sorry for the burp, guys. And was like, you know what? This is my gift to you, man. It's a giant fucking paperweight because AMD's vice president got a hold of me on Twitter and actually laughed at me and my problem and made my situation worse so I can never trust AMD. So thanks to that individual, I even shared that post on Twitter. I took a picture of it, and this vice president had, like, some followers come over, and they kind of, like, made things worse as well on my standpoint with AMD. They were, like, laughing at NVIDIA and all sorts of stuff. I was like, I'm using an AMD card, guys. so I just was like, I'm done. Sorry, AMD.
Yeah, definitely.
But I figure also the issues, like, I feel like AMD is just not compatible enough with Intel on all fronts either. Like, there is definitely a software issue, and, you know, you guys see my specs, and that's where I'm like, the newest content comes out, the newest software comes out, NVIDIA's got something every couple of weeks to almost every month for their drivers, just to make sure that everything is working with each new game that comes out. Yeah. AMD, maybe 6 months, maybe a year. Like, sorry, guys. Or, oh, we made hot fixes and some minor small changes. Here's a driver update that may not work, or here's beta drivers, as they called it. And they strictly warn you against beta drivers.
Yeah.
Well, then what are you calling beta drivers? Your next new update that doesn't work when we need the update to work? I mean, come on. Come on, AMD. Why has NVIDIA been ahead of you guys in not only hardware computing power, but in design and model and software updates for, what, a decade, maybe more?
Definitely.
I mean, and now you guys are just catching up to them, but that Titan is still, you know, no one is there yet but NVIDIA. Everyone's playing around, but NVIDIA has the lock on it.
I don't think NVIDIA can be beat right now. Not even close.
I think AMD is getting close. When they brought out the R9 390, Jay-Z 2 cents said, it is a refresher card. It is 8 gigs of video RAM in a low graphics card value. So yeah. the value you get from the card is essentially really, really crappy. But you got 8 gigs of video RAM that you'll never need.
And I gotcha. Like, well, awesome. Yeah.
Junk? Yeah, that's junk. Let's get a broken CD recycled. Yeah, there we go. All right. Only 6:30 in the morning.
Okay. I think you have all your files. Is there any way you want to confirm? Or
was it everything you sent me in the email?
Yeah, well, I want to make sure that you aren't missing anything, because I'm really tired and I probably forgot something. Here, I'll look at it. So for Twitch, where is it? I can't even find your files.
Check graphics. You're like right at the, yep, you're right at the top of my folders.
Okay, so you got your overlay and you got your base. Overlay is check. Offline screen, intermission screen, avatar and banner. Let's make sure we got banner for Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, and an avatar. Yep. Hey, that's right.
2700 Crown Place move-in pictures.
Panels. All those frickin' panels. Okay.
Oh, okay.
You got your wall.
Oh, never mind. That's okay. I know what. I clicked the Google Drive thing instead of
download. You go to your Google Drive or mine?
Is that what the 2700 Crown Place is? Is yours?
I don't even remember that. That doesn't sound right at all.
Okay, that's somebody's. I'm like, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Google Drive isn't a stupid thing. Yeah, you should have all your files, man. Your job. I'm gonna go ahead and mark your job as complete.
Okay, and then if I find anything that I don't have,
just tell me, I'll be right on it.
Yeah, I'll just give you a heads up. It's simple, because you gave me the do-it-yourself text file thing. If I absolutely am missing just a banner, then I'll just type it in myself.
Yeah, if something for some reason is misspelled or what have you, it's just double-click the text file, change the text, save as, done.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Not an issue, dude. It was fun working with you. Hopefully we can work more in the future and more stuff.
We're getting a rebate, guys. Thanks to this guy.
if you ever need anything else that's similar, just hit me up. You know where to find me. You can actually just email me next time.
Oh, definitely.
Just be sure to tell me what your name is, because I'm not good with emails. Just say, this is Game Key. I'll remember. It's not too hard to remember. So, you have me on Skype too. So just if you need anything, just message me on Skype or email me. I'll be within contact within 24 hours max.
Hey, not a problem, man. So. Not a problem. And right, hey, man, get some rest when you can.
I've got two more clients to do, then I will.
Jesus Christ, man. Granted, I know this is the weekend, too. I'm thinking of, like, weekdays for me.
Yeah.
Jesus.
This is every day.
It's hectic.
It's hectic. All right, man. You have a good one. I'll talk to you later.
All right, voice. You have a good one, too.
All right. See you, man.
Later. Darn it. I went to go click it, and he kind of, like, went left first. I clicked something else instead. Good guy right there. That is a good guy. He's on it. What is that sound? It's raining right now, and there's this. It's just a weird sound. Most annoying weird sound ever. See, we're at 7,500 right now. Is it here? Okay, I think that person is like right around here some days. The common mushroom game, right here. See, I really want to know what that is. The noises. Y'all heard it? I know you guys did. Mm-hmm.